this is Tammy Dunbar with today's Teachable Moment. A lot of us are trying to use curriculum, that is core curriculum, for our students in this distance learning, but it's hard to assign them sheets to write on. So let's go ahead and look at this worksheet here, roots with words with Latin roots, and I'm just going to open up one of the worksheets that I want to use in my Connect Ed. And I'm going to take a look at it and say, oh, yeah, that's exactly what I want. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to shrink it just a little bit. I want to get it as much as I can in the picture. And I'm going to do a screen snap. That's the Windows key. I'm holding that down. Windows key, Shift key, and S for screen snap. The screen goes gray, and then I can take the crosshairs and drag them across the part that I want to copy. Right there. Perfect. Now I'm going to open up a blank Word document, and I'm going to do a Control V for victory, and there I have placed it into my Word document. I'm also probably going to make it a little bigger. I like to make sure that I have my layout with margins that are narrow so I can make it as big as possible. I might even drag it down just a little bit. Okay, and then I'm going to go up to Wrap Text because I want kids to be able to write on it. So I'm going to say through, so that stays at the bottom and anything they work will be on the top. Perfect. So now I can go ahead and save that. And that's going to be something that I'm going to add as a resource. Now, when I add this as a resource in Teams and students open it up, I'm going to have to instruct them to open it up on desktop because only on Word desktop do they have this particular feature. And you can see me up here in the right-hand corner, it's Draw. Draw allows students with or without a stylus to draw on a page. So probably the first thing I'm going to do is make it a little bit bigger so it's easier to draw. But now I can select whatever color I want as the student. And I have a stylus right now and I can go over here and say, oh, eject to carry through. Well, I think eject is probably throwing something out. And you can see I'm doing this with a stylus pretty easily. But now I'm going to touch the one that says draw with touch over here. And I'm going to pick a different color so you can see. Draw with touch. And now I'm going to look at distract. Oh, that means I'm kind of looking away from something. And I drew that with my finger, but it's still the same size that I chose the pen to be. So it's really easy to do with that as well, right? So when students download their worksheet onto Microsoft Word desktop, then it automatically saves back. And then all students will have to do is close and go back into Teams where the assignment was and click Turn In. And just to show you one other thing, when I'm creating the assignment, this is where I would add my resource and I would navigate down to upload from this device. And then I would find that particular one, which is going to be in my documents right there, and open it up. And I need to show you one last thing. When you bring this in, you need to make sure that when it comes in, it doesn't say students can't edit. I want them to edit their own copy. So I'm going to say students edit their own copy. And in instructions, I would say, be sure to open this in your desktop Word. And that is today's teachable moment for writing on a worksheet in Microsoft Word.